Hi everybody. In last video we have seen the introduction about the indentation. Indentation is not just, it is a block of spaces. Already I have seen, if you are not following the indentation then you will get the error. This is because to maintain the program very beautiful and that the others can read your program very easily by seeing the program with properly indent. So we will see the indent with some example where you are using the block of statements. This is just an example for the if condition. Here if you go for if condition, if the condition is true then it will go in one direction, and if it is false it will go in another direction. We will see one example so that you will understand. This is one example where I have declared one score. First condition you will get you will win, second condition you will get game over, third condition there is a current score. If you see here deeply you can find that within if block this print statement is having some indent, means there is some space. If you see the else if also the same, if you see else also it is same. Okay, so if you are not following this indent then you will get the error in the Python. We will see with one example right now. Just I am going to take that same example where I am declaring one variable which is called score. This score I have to get the input from the user, so I am getting raw input, raw underscore input. So within this I want enter your score, just I have given. If you give raw input this will just take the input as a string, so I want to convert that into the integer, so I am just giving as the integer. Then I am just giving if score is greater than or is equal to 5000. We have to give the colon in your condition. Next you see here it is already given that block of statement. This is an editor where this indentation will be followed automatically once you start saving .py, that is a Python. So it has taken 4 space, so it is automatically come here. Now I want print you win. I am printing whatever you want you can print. Now it has come to the same indentation which you want to print inside your if condition. If you want to give any other print statement under this then you can give one more statement, but here I don't want, just I am going to back indent where you are going to the same line where the if is present. Now I am again going to print else if. Here it is ELIF, else if in Python. Again I need score lesser than or is equal to 0. Now I want print game over, right? Next again this will go into the same indent where you want to print else if statement. I don't want it back. Now I am coming to else statement. Here I want print, in print statement just I am giving my score comma, I want this score has to be printed. Okay, so I am giving like this here. Next statement I am giving just print done. This is backslash and you know this is for new line. Now I have saved that program. Just I am going to terminal. Just I am running the program. Python space if Now it is asking your score. I am just giving 5000 to see your output. You have been done. Again I am running. Enter your score. Just I am giving 0. Game over. Again just I am giving. So for your 3 kind of if, else if, then else conditions, you have got the output. Just I will show you, if you are not following the intent, what will happen. Just I am renewing the intent in else if, and I am saving and running. See, it is showing error in the line 5 print, indentation error, expected an indent block, which means you have to follow the indent inside the block of statement. So hope you understand what is the indentation here. So for the same program, we will see with the while loop how to execute with indefinite true condition. Hope you understand. Thank you.